trying to decide whether or not this is a disaster area.
I bet we don't get it.
I bet we don't either, because they, chances are they're going to say, well, you know, act of God and a lot of wind, but that's about it.
We didn't really have, I know, there were some serious areas were damaged, like you mentioned, in Milford and so on, but I don't think there's been enough widespread damage to warrant a declaration,
I'll tell you,
from what I've heard.
The numbers, I just, from talking to people on the street and talking to some police officers and state policemen and people I know and friends, some people have given gross estimates for Long Island at around a billion.
Well,
a B.
See, I don't know what happened there. Something serious happened there, because it clobbered that island. It hit at 120 miles an hour, and when it got to us, it was nowhere near 120.
Well, I think it was, wasn't it Mike Carpolo who said it just happened to do a very nice thing and just stall a little bit on the way over?
Mm-hmm.